3, 1, 2, 3.
Black Wolves shoot-around was held this morning ahead of the team's home opener tonight against the Georgia Swarm, but not before a new tradition began, where the Mohegan Sun introduced and welcomed the new-look roster. Newcomers like David Brock, who was signed in the offseason as a free agent, and 2017 7th overall pick Colton Watkinson got their first taste of life in the Wolves' den.
This place is unbelievable, so it's really exciting. It's easy to want to come back here every weekend, so I'm looking forward to it. I know as a visitor, it's a tough building to play in, so I'm looking forward to being on the other side of that and having the crowd support, on my side rather than against me.
It was awesome. Just definitely a surreal feeling. This is kind of had a good feeling about these guys when I met with them at the combine, and just glad that I ended up here and excited to get underway.
Last season, the Black Wolves stumbled out of the gate, quickly falling to 0-3. A win on home turf tonight against the divisional foe is extremely important to this team for a number of reasons.
Yeah, it would mean a lot considering we have a few new faces on the back end and a couple guys on the offensive side. And to be able to cement that going into a bye week would give us a great feeling heading into our second game of the season.
Well, the Black Wolves acknowledge the fact that they'll be up against defending league MVP Lyle Thompson and the defending Champions Cup winning Georgia Swarm. They're not letting outside factors influence their game plan, and they know that their success will come from within.
It doesn't change the strategy much. You know, we got to work as a five-man unit. One guy in the game anymore is not going to make a huge impact.
You know, it's really about what we're doing in our dressing room, not what they have over there. So, you know, we think if we can put it four quarters together of, you know, Black Wolves lacrosse, then, you know, we like our chances against anyone.
We just got to play 5 minutes at a time, a quarter at a time, little battles eventually win the war. And if we do that and we play together, I think we'll be extremely successful because we have a great group of guys in that locker room.
Don't miss the Black Wolves taking on the Georgia Swarm live tonight on NLLTV.com at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. For NLLTV, I'm Tyson Geik.